independence, brought against an elected government that enjoys a brute majority in what used to be the world's largest democracy. The American novelist Gertrude Stein famously said that if there is no question, there is then no answer. We are here to ask the questions in our Tum Abhi Chup Raho Republic, where the Honorable Prime Minister tells the Governor, Chup Raho, where we as elected MPs in this House are routinely told, Chup Raho. This motion is to break this omerta, this code of silence on Manipur, the most pressing issue of the day, where we are all supposed to Raho Chup. And now we are told that it is the BJP's master strategy that even with this motion, the Honorable Prime Minister has not come to the House day before yesterday. He has not come yesterday. He has not yet come today. वो थोड़ी ना बैठकर आपकी सुनेंगे वो तो लास्ट दिन आएंगे और आर बस अब सब की धज्जियां उड़ा के जाएंगे फाइन वी आर वेटिंग नो प्रॉब्लम आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज मोर अनफॉर्चुनेट दैट आवर ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर रिफ्यूजेस टू कम टू दिस हाउस ऑफ व्हिच ही इज एन इलेक्टेड मेंबर टू आंसर अस ऑन मणिपुर और दैट ही रिफ्यूजेस टू गो टू मणिपुर टू रीअश्योर ऑनरेबल पेट्रिफाइड पीपल दैट पीस एंड रेकन्सिलिएशन आर हिज मिशन व्हिच इज इट सर This is not just a no confidence in government motion. This is a have confidence in India motion. Most no confidence motions are negative motions, moved with at least a moderate probability of bringing down the government of the day. We know that's not even a possibility. We don't have the numbers. We know that. Many of my friends on the Treasury benches, allies, the BJD, the YSR, have mocked us, saying, you know, you can't bring down the government. It is doomed to fail.